I was here a couple years ago as Sasha Stefanovic hit a few of those against Virginia early, and the Cavaliers had no chance to win the game as Meyer and Illinois finally get on the board. So many teams have tried to answer, what do you do with Zach Edey as Shannon buries a jumper, and he is so big with and done it at a high level. It's going to be the National Player of the Year, in my opinion. Just got his first foul on that putback. Sincere Harris. Sincere Harris probing for two more. Self-deprecation award goes your way again. Sincere Harris, he's three, he's got seven. Boyer got caught up in the wash, ran into danger, ended up on the ground, and this is Illinois basketball. Wow, Purdue is locked in defensively. Hawkins got a fly-by and a drive, and he scores. 9 points off the bench out of the 17 for Illinois. Meyer has two and a foul.
Have a flash in the pan, but it's the people that can sustain success with multiple teams that are really impressive, especially in the Big Ten.
Edey somehow got it out of there, and Lawyer missed the jumper. Body to body. Harris met gold as well. Danger got two and a foul. This defense is everywhere. Shannon Newman chased him, leaving Hawkins for three.
One of the things you're seeing, Jason, is sometimes it's hard to rebound when you're post-double teaming because you're scrambling around, you're not matched up, there's usually one guy that's free.
There's Terrence Shannon for three. Six-plus fouls a game. He hasn't been to the free-throw line so far. Oh, nice skip. Lawyer, short block, partially, I believe, by Melendez. Hasn't been to the foul line today. Hawkins down the baseline. Meyer up top. Got it for three.
Great offense.
Hawkins will take it. He missed. Second chance is up and good. Sincere Harris. Rogers might attack from the short corner, huh?
Absolutely.
Look good. He knocks down a three.
Illinois, zero turnovers in the second half. And things are going much better. Here's another steal.
Goody flips it in. It's an 11-point game. Purdue. Here's that first turnover. And Morton on a breakaway. Second chance, Caleb. First, it's sat down.
Again, Jason, it's hard to rebound when you're post-double teaming. That has reared its ugly head for Illinois. Another double coming.
He didn't feel it. Meyer makes it nine. Coleman Hawkins got Edey in the air, so he's out of the picture. Melendez the stop because of that. Into Edey. Here comes the cavalry. Edey, no. First, no. Edey's on the ground. 5-on-4. Shannon pumped. Wow. Scores and one.
He's trying to make quick moves, but I think he's got to think about kicking it.
Knocked away by Meyer. Lawyer fouls it. Smith double team. Caged in. Knocked away. Stolen by Harris. Right back from Rogers. It's a 4-point game and a foul. This is the way the Big Ten has gone. One half does not make a victory. Edey in the forest. No. Meyer got an opening and missed it off the front iron. Hawkins lost it. It's on the deck. Edey, triple team. Caught the back door, intercepted by Hawkins.
The ball needed to be high.
Shannon wanted a three and got it. Wow.
Hawkins is fighting his tail off inside.
Morton to Edey. Double couldn't come. Goody collects the rebound and got it away before he fell to the ground. With 10 seconds to go. Goody for three. Wow. It's good.